how to make a texture palette for dry brushing so you don't get that chalkiness. Get a dinosaur. Rawr. Get some paint on your brush. Brush the paint off onto the dinosaur until you've got just the right amount left on your brush. Like that. Then dry brush your model. You haven't lost the moisture, but you have taken a lot of paint off your brush. So it looks good. Ta-da!